three.
They got three.
Hello, and it's a great privilege to be Auf Schalke, as the locals tend to say. We're here in Germany's industrial heartland, in the great city of Gelsenkirchen. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And final day excitement, no question about it. Will they clinch the title here? It's the Spicy Boys against the Nutters.
Well, all their hard work is culminating in this moment. They only need a point, but in this division, nothing's easy. It's so important that they don't let the nerves set in and get off to a good start. I think it should be a cracker, though, and I'm really looking forward to this.
Is this the moment? Oh, it's gone in! And you know what that could mean? The difference between winning the title and not.
Well, nobody expected this. Have they now got the character to get back into this? I'd like to think so.
All right, let's go, boys.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And with the goalkeeper. And you need your defender to take charge. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. That's a useful cross. Still not clear. Oh, great block. Blocked again. Promising looking ball. Can he finish? Putting his body on the line. That's excellent defending following the cross. Crossing opportunity. It comes to absolutely nothing. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? A real opening now. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
On to Messi. It's a weighted pass. Is it going to be? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Messi. Take it away. La Roca. And the Nutters moving the ball forward with purpose. Terrific block. And offside here.
Well, Spicy Boys have certainly had more of the ball up to this point, as you can see from those stats. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
And now, passing it through. He's in behind the defence here. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Let's see about the delivery. Marvellous anticipation. Oh, strikes off the post.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Yes, in possession again, and maybe another opportunity developing here. Good-looking cross. Well, it was caught nicely enough, but the fact of the matter is it wasn't on target. Avila. Papa. Now getting the ball forward. And a decent delivery. Well, threat averted. Right. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle.
Gotta
and the referee
right.
has got to book him, I think.
Come.
Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Popov. And space here on the flank. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And Jimenez has it. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And that's a very good parry. La Roca. Well, she's playing with a purpose. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Gives it a go. And a body in the way. That's a useful cross. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. Well, underway again here. And the question is, do the Nutters have another goal in them? And a timely intervention.
Not bad. What the fuck?
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And with that, the referee blows the whistle. That is going to be all for the first half here in Gelsenkirchen. So back in business here, and the Spicy Boys have the lead, but no room for complacency in the camp. Messi! Not out of the woods yet, and a fine stop to turn the ball away. Well, perhaps an opportunity for Spicy Boys to extend their advantage from this corner. And he's fired over the corner. And did his job defensively. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. Losing possession. Popov. This looks promising from the Nutters. He has time to play it over. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Kane. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Take it away. He drives it in. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Getting forward, but they dealt with the threat posed.
That's crazy.
Well, we're into the final half hour. Messi. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Fruitful looking attack. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Now with Messi. And room now out on the flank. This could square the game.
Shit.
And in it goes. We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now? Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal. Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Let's go, man.
Into the final 20 minutes. That's a nice looking ball. Kane. Well, capable of so much better, to be honest.
Well, I expected more as well, Derek. I thought from that sort of position, he had every chance of scoring, but it's a poor effort.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. He's given us away. And whipped into the box. And the danger's still on. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Well, an impudent effort almost. It wasn't far away.
I thought it was coming in.
That was a good bit.
Good work to regain possession.
Yeah.
That's useful play. Well, didn't go to plan in the end.
Yeah.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Must take the lead here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Well, I thought that was the game. Fantastic work by the keeper just to keep them in this.
Well, it's a pretty acceptable position to be in, Stuart. Given the time situation, they hold the cards.
Well, my advice in these situations is to play the game in the opponent's half. Don't sit back and invite pressure. That's asking for trouble.
Now, will the cross work out for them? And they struggle to get it away properly. Interception to snuff out the danger. And the Nutters moving the ball forward with purpose. And let's give credit to the defending.
Bullshit.
Papa.
Fucking shit.
Now Spicy Boys exploiting the space on the flank. Can they nudge in front late on here? And clears his lines. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And the other top. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Well, he's going to be taking no further part in this match.
Well, it's not a clever challenge, is it?
Good shit, Hannah.
Dig in now.
Good deed.
No. Anyway.
Terrific block.
Just clear that shit.
Running it back.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much in the equation.
Hunter hates me right
now. Interested to get your final analysis.
Well, Derek, it was a really good game between two evenly matched teams. Both had their moments, but neither side really deserved to lose this one.
Let's go.
Damn, just the four of us?
Yeah, four goats.
Damn.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy.
Bomb.